Are you having a wonderful day today? Mine is surely spectacular. Isn't it a beautiful day outside? Jesus has touched us today. Surely the good Lord. This weather is so beautiful. Jesus has touched us.
Katie's nice and cute. Even though she's always talking about Jesus. It was Wednesday. I thought she pretended on Sunday.
Glad that you could join us today, even if it is almost lunchtime.
This is Gary.
Coming to my office.
The boss wants to see me again. He said I don't have the luxury of showing up at work when I feel like it. I got laid off.
I guess business was slow.
Fuck are you? Are you trying to tell me something? Huh? Remember when we were in the break room and you said you saw that show on extraterrestrial artifacts?
Did you get fired?
Can you tell me what this is?
It's a ratty ass toy?
It has flashy lights, makes weird noises. Don't you see that? Don't you hear that?
Go away.
I figured this thing was trying to talk to me, but I couldn't understand it. shit! No job, no money. Hey,
I told you not to call me anymore.
Well, I just wanted to...
I told you to leave me the fuck alone, asshole. Why are you still leaving me a shit ton of messages?
But wait, G... Janine was always playing hard to get. Okay? I don't know what you're trying to tell me. Maybe you can understand this, huh? Can you speak English now, motherfucker?
Edgar Allan Poe once wrote, "The boundaries which divide life from death are at best shadowy and vague. Who shall say where the one ends and where the other begins?"